it doesn't include breathing most of the time. It doesn't include the heartbeats. It doesn't include the activity of the glands. It doesn't include the gestures. It doesn't include how you shape your bones, circulate your blood. Do you or do not do these things? Now, if you get with yourself and you find out that you are all of us, very strange thing happens. You find that your body has, that you are one with the universe. In other words, that the so-called involuntary circulation of your blood is one continuous process that the stars shine. If you find out that you circulate your blood, you will at the same moment find out that you are shining.